What's going on, guys? It's your boy Psycho Game here, and today we're gonna be doing demo days. I mean, last video I said it's gonna be Friday, but I changed it to Saturdays, so it's gonna be cooler. But damn, this music is bumping. Damn, the beat. Oh my god. This beat. Okay, let's do it. So this is called Tabletop Racing, TTR. Okay, let's get started. To start racing, you first need to buy a new car. Here's 35,000 coins, 13,000 coins to get you doing. Okay, blah blah blah. I'll let you guys read that. So yeah, jump. What should we get? Cannot get anything from here. I want this one. We ain't got enough coins. Damn it, so we gotta get these ones. Get the Mater car. Tow Mater. Let's do this. Let's race. And we got a trophy out of it. Let's go. Combat race. Feature with grid. Okay, I don't care. Let's go. Let's do this. I don't even know the moves to this. I'm gonna guess it's regular. Okay, yeah, it's regular. Let's go. Oh my god, it move with your own. Oh damn. And we fell. We suck. Oh my, okay. Little mystery thing. Oh, we got rockets on there. Let's get some. We got a rocket. Oh, we got bad aim now. We won't drift? No, we can't even drift. Get that. Actually, we got speed. No speed moves. Oh my god, let's go. We're in sixth. Let's go. Oh my god. Oh, we got him. And fourth. This is actually pretty fun. I actually like this. It's pretty cool. Pretty cool. Waiting for race to finish. We have fourth. Eh. We okay. Fourth, yeah. That was good. That was cool. Yeah, we'll do one more and we'll go to the next demo. Yeah. Let's go. Go get this guy. Oh my god. Get him. I have no idea how I just did that. We got rockets on them. Oh, I forgot how to get that guy. Back and forth. About to slide into the DMs. Oh! And we in that first place. I'm gonna go ahead and throw a bomb right there. Get that right there. Okay. So he wanna get in front of me. Good old dead guy. Thank you. Let's go. Got that good old bomb. Gonna wait for someone to get in front of me. Gonna put it down right there. Let's go. Oh yeah, we just finished that. Ooh, baby. Yeah, let's get to them results. 3 stars on the ass, and we got the new trophy. Nailed it. Oh yeah, guys, this is technically not really a demo because it's actually a free game, so I might as well got it. So, okay. Let's go to the next demo. Let's go. And we're here with the other demo right here called Ride. It's a motorcycle game right there. It says demo on the corner. Press the options button to do this. Let's do this. I press the option button. I go. Let's see what we got. Okay, Ride. This sounds like a cool game. Look, cool. Let's go. Come on, load on the ass. Let's go. So, like, is it gonna load or what? Like, come on, let's do this. Oh. So we only got quick mode. Okay, let's get into it. Quick mode. Quick race, I guess, because this is a demo. So all we got is this. Can we change the bike? Okay. This is the better one because it looks cooler and it's a mouse. Yeah, let's just go. Let's do it. I wonder if this guy. A Kawasaki Ninja ZX 10R 2014. Yeah. Okay. So this must be going really fast because it's a Ninja. Ninja ZX. Let's do this. So once again, we have to wait for it to load. Dun 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 dun. Yeah. There we go. Confirm. Let's go. Really? It had us. Oh my God. Okay. Yeah. Okay, the music just up. Okay, let's go. Stone. Is this guy stoned on that Kawasaki? Okay, let's just. Let's go. Can we pop a wheelie? Oh, we can pop the wheelie. Damn, this is going fast. I guess I'm going fast too, but still. Oh my God. Oh. Oh my God. We just crashed. Oh, whoa, okay. We are in 16. Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on. Let's go. Okay, I got it now. I got the hang of it. So stop right here. Oh, okay. Gotta put the brakes on them. Okay, let's penalty timer. What? Whoa, okay. I found out how to do that. Invalid time. What? And again, we crashed. Pop that wheelie. Okay, we're just having fun now. No, let's just restart. Let's restart. Okay. Yes, I'm sure. Give one more try. Let's just stone. Can we hit people? I want to hit people. Whoa! He just crashed onto me. What the heck? What did I just do? Well, I just rewind it. Oh my. Okay, never mind. Okay. You know what I'm gonna say to this game? I'm gonna say next. Okay, guys, this is the next game. It is called Fizz. Okay, let's go. Trap door. This one. Trixel. Let's go. Fez used auto save mission mechanism. Fez. Press X to start. I actually kind of like this. It looks cool. Look cute. Let's start a new game. Could you like hurry up? Is that me right there? I'm guessing that's Fizz. Hi there. My name is Dot. What the hell? This guy don't look like a dot. Like, he look like a triangle hexagon type. Okay, we ain't gonna read you. All we gotta do is collect those. Okay, so there's one right there. Blah, blah, blah. Okay, so recap. My boy, I ain't that stupid. Okay, jump. Okay. Okay, and then I guess. Go like, oh, what was that? Okay, okay, and then just turn it like that. And then just like this. And like that. And then. Right, like, one, two. Okay. I guess we just did that. So we kind of just messed that up, and it's turning dark. So I don't know what that means. Like, does that mean something? Okay, let's go. My boy. Damn it. Oh no, we just. Oh, okay. 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 Let's go. Okay. 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 Ready, ready, ready. My boy! Can we, like, not be able to jump there or something? Like, I feel like that's the only way to go. Like, where else would you be able to go? Like, there's literally no other place to go. Okay, then, ready. It's turning sunny. No! Ah! Wait, can we? Nope. Okay, just never mind. Go back to this. Let's go. I think that's faster. There has to be like another place to go though. What the hell? So like, no matter if we turn. Okay, hold on. We're like, look, we're all the way here, and then, okay. So we turn it, and all we gotta do is do it. That makes no sense. Okay, okay. How did we not make, okay. You know what I'm gonna say to this game? No, we're gonna try one more time. Oh my god. I know how to change my perspective. Ready? There we go. We finally made it. There we go. Got it. That's one. A little fragment stuff that he needs. It's two. It's three. Four. 6 to 5. 7. 8. 9. I mean, no, just 8. Yeah. So, 100. Okay, let's do the whole square. Let's have a look around, shall we? No way. It's other doors. I told you there would be a lot of doors. This one requires 4 cubes. This one requires 8. This one requires 16. It's like some kind of important door place. You know? I don't know. Oh, I don't know. That's why you're here, bitch. Now go find them cubes. Now where the hell are the cubes at though? Like how the hell you expect? What the fuck? Okay. Like look at this now. What just happened? Did I just figure? Whoa. I just figured out the game. Like I didn't know how to do that. I think we just messed it up. Fuck. Aw, damn it. Okay, let's go this way. Okay, I think we didn't know how to do it now. Go like that, go like that, and go like that. Okay, so right before we jump, we gotta do it. Okay, so let me. Damn it, we just messed it up. Boom. Boom! That was good. This is actually pretty cool. I actually like this. It's a nice ass tree. It's a key to the tree. That makes no sense, but okay. We're in a nice little water area. Okay. Let's do this. Oh, okay, so we can also swim now. Let's go. Go down in the D, I may go down, and go down in the D. Oh, vines right here. You know what? This game is starting to get a little bit boring. So you know what we're gonna be sticking to this game? Next! Okay guys, this is the other demo. It is Tron. Run Tron, so. So yeah, let's get into it. It's gonna be the last demo too. Disney Presents. Damn, that looks pretty cool. Futuristic as hell. Disney. They look like bootleg. Press any button. Let's do this. Oh, select program. Of course we can't pick any other ones because this is a demo. This actually looks pretty cool, so I might get this one. This is a $20 demo. This looks pretty cool. This one. Let's play. I have no idea how to play. Like what you see, buy a full game or for more. I kind of want to buy the full game. I'm about to spend $20 on this. I'll do it. I got monies. I'll go to like, I don't know. I'll go to like CVS and I'll go buy a $20 gift card for PlayStation. No, what are we doing here? Power ups. Yeah. Play. Let's do this. Whoa, that was pretty cool. This is cool. This arena online. Energy. Energy units are visible. Okay. I'm gonna get energy. Okay. Digital combo. Pop, pop, pop. Okay, I just found out how to do that. Yeah, okay. Okay. Damn it. That was cool when you jumped. That was. This looks badass. R2 to throw this. Ooh, that was cool. Oh, that was boss right there. Look at this, they're turning purple. Did we just jump it? Oh, that looks badass when we jump it. Whoa, we're just like... That was cool. Now we're just wall running on it? Oh, damn. No, how did we die? Damn it. We're on combos and stuff. Okay. This is cool. So cool, I actually like this one. And I'm kind of a fan of Tron too, so. Boss. I like turning pink and stuff. He's just like spinning on it. Oh my god. Bumpers on him. Spinnies on him. This is cool. We're on the... Oh my god. He's raising it. Oh! Program escape. That was cool. That was really cool. Oh, that was cool. I actually kind of liked it. We're not gonna get it. Man, this was actually pretty cool. I actually liked it. Out of all the games, well, I mean, the tabletop one, that one was free. So, yeah, I'm gonna do one more. That one was free, so I just downloaded it because it looked pretty cool. And the beats, they were good. And then, the other games, I didn't really like them. And they're demos too, so. That's why demo days is good. It's fun. Real Disc, Data Viper, Bit Beater, Shattered It. Oh, let's do this one. And let's do Educator. Let's do Firewaller. Let's go. Let's play now. Let's do this. Cause last time we didn't have any little thingies. Oh, damn. What the hell was that? Hold jump to deploy the chute and glide across the front. No! Oh, nice. Damn it, we just died. Wall run? What? This is hot right now. Okay, so we gotta destroy those things. Wall run on the ass. Let's go. Oh, damn. This is so good. Woo! That was cool. That was sick. Oh. Wall run. Let's go. Ooh, that jump combo. Ooh, spinning on him. Ooh, throw that. Ooh, we're like yellow on that. Whoosh. Wall run on the ass. This is boss right now. This is like the most fun I've ever had in a game. Ah, we just ruined it. Wall run. I always think it's square to throw it. I don't know. Oh, I just did not even notice that. Program well, selected for immediate de-resolution. No, we're gonna get de-resed. Let's get this one. And let's play. Because we don't have the other one anymore. Let's go. gun on the ass too. This is fire. Whoa, disappear. This is like the best game ever. This is like, they have another Tron game on the Wii, when like the Wii used to be cool. It was a Tron game, it was like a pretty cool Tron game. But this one is way better. Let's go. Can't beat us. Come please. That was cool. Cool. Oh no. You got the shadow ones. You look like the toxic ones. They will destroy anything. Well, I mean, you can destroy them now. I didn't know that. Go. This was boss. Raise it up, raise it up. Oh my god. This is cool. Damn. Damn. Nice. Okay guys, this is the end of this video. Hope you guys enjoyed the first demo days. Demo day. Every Saturday, we're going to be doing this now. And, yeah. Stay tuned. And, like if you enjoyed it. Subscribe if you're new. And stay psycho.